Hello guys, welcome to today's video guys. So in today's video guys, I'm going to use the Arctic WP. It's a second tier sniper, and I'm going to do the OPS from the second village guys. So the first mission will be a deadly takeoff. So in this mission guys, you have to shoot either the driver or the back of the chopper. So you can see it's a square there. I choose the driver. And after shooting, you complete the mission, guys. It's quite easy mission, so don't take too hard time to do it. And now we are going to do the second one. So that's going to be the parachute. You have to shoot some guys which are on the air with the parachutes on. So let's go to find it. This is the parachute mission. So in this mission, guys, you can see that these three parachute guys, so you have to shoot them. I will try to aim the head. No, I hit him in the hand. Let me try this one. Head, no. Head, no, why not? Head, okay, I got the headshot here. Let's try on the last one. Again, so I think I get the chest here. But that's okay, guys, I finished the mission, yeah. The chest. So this mission is quite easy. You have to shoot them and take them off from the parachute. The second mission, the third mission will be line them up, guys. So this one, it will be also a simple mission. You have to shoot some guys. You have to line them up to wait for them to be lined up, and you have to shoot them. Okay, kill four henchmen. Okay, so you can see, first try to shoot the sniper from the top, because if you don't shoot this guy, you will lose the mission. Okay, headshot, and you see these guys are lined up now. Oh, how this didn't go in all three. Anyway, so you can shoot all three in one go, or you can shoot them one by one, doesn't matter. You complete the mission after you do that. And now we go to the fourth mission, and there's gonna be the turf wars. Okay, so in this mission guys, also it's a simple mission, so you don't encounter too hard stuff to do. You have to just kill some gangsters to equal the all the sides, because if you don't shoot them in equal, they will run away one of the sides. So you shoot one from the downside, one from the top side. Always try to do that, because if you shoot them all from the down, all the four from top, they will run away and you will not have time to catch them. You can see, as I did, I shoot them all from the down, and now these guys could run. Quite easy mission also. Try to shoot them in sideways. First the top, second down, and like this to end them up. Okay, the last mission will be speeded, or how it's called. Okay, this mission also, it's a simple mission, but not quite simple. You have to shoot some guys which are on the jeep, and you can see one is here. Try to shoot the driver, you see it's moving, so it's a little bit hard to aim him. I got the headshot on this one. I also like to kill the driver, because you know, I don't like him to drive away after he carry a gangster. Okay, I shoot him. He doesn't get nothing if you shoot him, but it's just nice to shoot him. Okay, now where is the second car? There's gonna be, I think, three cars on the mission. Okay, you can see I shoot him. I like to shoot also the driver. You can see it's a nice movie, like in action movies with Arnold Schwarzenegger. Okay, let's find the third jeep. They will find us. We don't need to find them, because you have to protect your jeep actually, so they have to find you. So it will come up in any time. So in the right part, I think, yeah, look, you can see, just aim him, try to get a headshot. No, I didn't get it, but anyway, also I like to kill the driver. So it's, I think it's five jeeps, not three. Let's find the four jeeps. Okay, where is the fourth one? Can see one is there, which I just destroyed. So it should come from the right part. Oh, from behind. Okay, okay. So it's five jeeps in total, guys. One here, and let's get the headshot, and we finished the mission, guys. So this was all the missions from the second village, guys. So it's all in total 5 missions in Spec OPS. I wait for you in the third video, guys. So it's gonna be the third city also, called Jansburg. And you can see these missions. And I'm going to do this mission also, guys, in the next day. So I'm waiting for you guys. So take care and see you next video, guys. Have a great day, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe, because this is going to help me a lot in my works, and thank you guys, have a great day.